All right, guys. Started drying her a little bit, but I cleaned up so you can see. So, oh shoot, I forgot. I took my thing off my ears. I was on the phone. That was my honey. I know, baby, I know. I'm coming. She's looking at me like, come on, I gotta get out of there. I got to get out of there. So I'm using the K9 dryer. So it's a heavy duty dryer. I'll show it to you guys after. I'm sorry if I sound like I'm yelling. I have cotton balls in my ears. And she's protected as well. So it's gonna be pretty loud if you wanna mute your phones. Just that, but it's not going to get much under coat off. And you can't really throw a dog like her in the kennel to like cage dry, because she's gonna walk out of there with a lot of thick undercoat, and you can't brush her properly.
Thank you.
Your dryer can get a little hot, so you need to be able to keep moving your hand constantly and not let it sit on one spot. So if you keep moving the dryer constantly, I don't want it to stay on one spot so it doesn't burn the dog. Brushing at the same time, so the undercoat will start popping off. Like you see back here,
Like, it will just start coming off, and you don't have to do, you know, heavy brushing. You still have to brush it, you know, nice and neat, but it kind of gives the hair that straight look. So it helps to brush, you know, a long hair dog when you're drying them. So
thank you.
day.
Thank you.
show you guys something.
Ooh. Watch this. And the salon stays clean. Whew. It's still snowing hair. Hi, honey. Do you feel happy? Look at this. It's like we haven't cleaned the place in like days. This is the dryer I'm using. Oh, and the door's open. Whew. So now all I have to do is dry her ears in the top of her head here and her little chin there. But, ooh, sorry I'm yelling. I still have cotton balls in my ear. But we're just gonna use the small dryer to just kind of blow dry her ears. You don't want to put the heavy dryer on her. But this is the reason why I brush her as I'm drying her. I mean, look how nice the hair look. It looks really nice. So I'm just gonna brush her out again, and I mean, it'll look really, really nice. So this is the work that goes into taking care of Bernese Mountain Dogs, and those big other guys too. They take a lot of time and deserve a lot of work. And I do have to give her a break because right now she is tired and she's like, lady, get me the F off this. So please like and subscribe, you guys. Bye. Thanks for watching.